Hi, everyone. I'm meteorologist Jared Heil. Thanks for stopping by at WLKY.com for your forecast on this Monday. Hopefully, you've had a great day. Some rain across the area and some heavy downpours in a few locations. Good to see that. Hopefully, your yard did get a drink. A narrow ribbon of moisture from western New York through the Ohio Valley and southward through Arkansas and Texas. That's responsible for the showers. A cold front is sliding through. Behind it, lots of clearing. Illinois, Missouri, Iowa all saw rain yesterday, but now lots of sunshine, lots of stars on the way for tonight. Some much drier air is building in, and it will get here later on once that front slides through. So the rain this evening will be out of here later on. So overnight low temperatures in your backyard, cooling back into the middle and upper 60s. Warmest here in Louisville at 68. Elsewhere, middle 60s by tomorrow morning with those showers ending this evening, and then clearing skies late and some patchy fog possible to start on your Tuesday. The humidity really falls off the table into the 20 and 30% range for tomorrow. So it will be hot and lots of sunshine, no doubt. Highs around 90 across much of the region, upper 80s off toward the north. But it will not feel any warmer than that because the mugginess factor is going to be gone with the lower humidity around on your Tuesday. By the time we get toward Friday, Saturday, and Sunday after a dry Wednesday and Thursday, the remnants of Isaac will head north toward our area. Could bring us some rainfall for the holiday weekend. That may affect those outdoor plans, so keep that in mind. But this is overall a good news story for us. We do need the rainfall, especially from here in points west. And this could give us a good dose of rain, anywhere from 1 to 2 inches before all is said and done in the next several days to come. Here's your forecast in detail at 10 o'clock tonight. The showers in upper 70s by tomorrow morning, mainly clear, middle to upper 60s. And by midday tomorrow, north breeze 5 to 15, lower 80s, and mostly sunny skies. Here's your 7-day forecast. Once again, we're in the upper 80s to low 90s the next 3 days, lots of sunshine. And then Friday, Saturday, and Sunday kind of blocked out there with the remnants of Isaac and a chance of showers and storms, the best chance being on Saturday with highs in the upper 80s, and then back close to 90 on Labor Day. And we are calling for a dry forecast for the last third of that end of summer, unofficially speaking, on Labor Day. Dry skies are expected 1 week from today. Karen White back here at WLKY.com for much more on your forecast whenever you need it. I'm Jared Heil. Have a great night.